this hand is quite good, so I will keep. He plays Goblin Guide. I will cast Force of Will. Nope. Lava Spike. That is fine with me. Since Mongoose is only going to do one damage, I'd prefer to hold up my Stifle. Chain Lightning. I think while I can, I'll Flusterstorm this. I'll just save the Force for Price Progress. I just want to use my mana as long as I'm going to hold it up. It's possible he brought in Red Blasts, though I don't think so. Okay, there's something to Stifle, so I'll hold up Stifle this turn. Mm-hmm. I'll cast the Delver since it's going to do more damage. Well, it may do the same amount, but it has a chance of doing 3. Stifle this. So, I'm pretty aggressive in countering these Lava Spikes. Like, most of their cards do exactly the same thing, and you don't want to just have them stuck in your hand and get to a low life total, because then they can just hold the cards and not actually cast them until an inopportune time. Okay, bolting my Delver. That is very good for me. I'm at 15 and he has one card in hand. Goyf. That was not a bad draw. I'm only 2 cards away from Threshold, so with Daze I'm functionally 1. What is this? Keldon Marauders. Okay. Will be my 13 life against his 0 cards. I think I am favored. I definitely want to attack with Goyf. I forced to will the Grimloftmancer because I had Delver, and in turn he had to bolt the Delver, so it worked out pretty well. Mm-hmm. Let's see. I'd rather hold the bolt than get to attack him. Actually, I got to chump Goyf. I shouldn't have clicked through my main phase, but since I'm going to have Threshold, this is not the correct way to do it, but this is a lot of damage, so I'm going to do it. Put back this Goose and this Brainstorm. Bolt this Marauders. If I didn't bolt the Marauders, he would have got to chump block the Tarmogoyf, and I couldn't attack with Mongoose. So, basically like an extra 4 damage. Now is there an Orban play? I can't lose, but that is still not a correct sequencing. Alright, that was pretty simple, so I'll be back for round 3.